A brief history of Lakers draft picks since 2005. Where are they now? Let's get it. 2005, Andrew Bynum. He was actually a beast and won two rings. Until he signed with Philly and lost his fucking mind. 2006, Jordan Farmar. Frodo Baggins with a jumper got himself a ring. 2007, Javaris Crittenton, who always kept that thing on him. Serving 23 years in prison. Marc Gasol too, who they ended up trading to get his brother Powell. 2010, Devin Ebanks.
Who?
2012, Robert Sacre.
Who?
2013, Ryan Kelly. I'm sorry.
Who?
2014, Julius Randle, who got to learn from Kobe before becoming the king of New York. 2015, D'Angelo Russell. They gave up on my guy too soon. D'Lo Nice. 2016, Brandon Ingram, a rising star who got bounced to AD. But they got the ring, I guess. 2017, Lonzo Ball. According to LeVar, he's going to be better than Steph, Mike, and Braun. Probably not, but maybe. 2018, Moritz Wagner.
Who?